Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I went to Ulta and I picked this up. This is the Magnetic Lashes by Ardell. This is what it looks like. So I didn't watch any video on how to put this on, so I hope it's not the hard. It says here, easy to apply, no adhesive needed, and it's reusable. Let's see the instructions.
Gently remove upper magnetic lash from tray and lay on top of your natural lash line. Number two is gently remove under magnetic lash from tray and place beneath your natural lash line to connect the two magnetic lashes together. Okay, that's all it says for the instructions, so let's open it.
That's what it looks like. Upper and then under. So let's start with the upper one. Okay, first thing is, let me curl my eyelashes. Let's apply more of the mascara. These are my natural lashes. Let me curl again, cause that's what I like to do. Okay, now let's try this on. This is the upper one. So it says I need to put it on top of my natural lashes. Okay. You don't need any glue for this because it's magnetic. Let's see. Oh my god, it seems hard. It's so hard to put on top, it doesn't stay. See, okay, let's try that and then let me grab the under. The other one, it's the partner. So, oh my god, okay, but oh my goodness, that's super ugly. You need to be at least like close to your lash line so that it looks more natural. But hey, this is super hard, man. Okay, so take it out. So see, this is what it looks like when it's like, when they're like together. Yeah, that's what it looks like. So I need to do it again because I didn't do it right. I don't have any like idea. Let's do it again. Oh my god, this is so hard. How do I do this? Let me try to do it at the same time. Hold this one here and this, and I try to like put it all together. How do you put this? Wait, it's not right. Need to be close to my lash line. I don't think I did it right. No, I did not. No, this isn't right. You can see. That's super awkward. Looks ugly. Let me do it again. It's so hard. So put the upper one first. But the problem is it doesn't stay. Harder than putting the This is super hard. This doesn't look good. Oh, this doesn't look good at all. It looks so funny. But I like the thickness of this one. It's really nice, but it's just so light. It doesn't look good. Oh, look at that. See? Let me try to kind of curve it a little bit. I cannot move it closer to my lash line. Let me try to cut this. Okay guys, I just cut the other side. I just cut this much right here. A little awkward, but I guess it helps a little bit. It just look weird because it just like looks like it's just straight like that. Try and try until you tie. Let me try it again. It really looks so weird. Let me cut the other side. Left side is ugly. Oh my god. Let me do it again. I'll give you another chance. I think it looks better now. But I'm not contented at all. Look at how ugly is that. The right side, it looks better though, but I don't know how to put this on right here. The left side is so hard for me. I give up, I guess. Hey you guys, so I'm done putting these magnetic eyelashes. I'm kind of like upset because it took me forever to put this thing on. Like, really, I don't know, like maybe almost 2 hours. It's super hard for me, super, 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 super hard. It looks fine right now. So I just cut the end of this lashes over here. I cut like 2 parts of it. Like, I didn't cut it like all the way, like, so I just did like first part, I cut it up, one each side, but then I'm not contented, like I feel like it's still too long, so I cut another portion, so that's why it ended up like this, like 4 pieces right here. Yeah, so that's all I cut, but I don't know, it gives me headache. It's super hard. I thought that maybe this is better because I don't need to put on some glue. I'm just gonna snap it and I thought that's it, but no, it's super hard, really. I was thinking to return this one. I don't think I can return it because I already cut it. So I'll just keep it and maybe I'll keep practicing. Really guys, this is not worth it for me. It's a waste of money. This is a no-no, but I will give it another chance next time. But for now, this is a big thumbs down for me. I just want to finish up with the mascara. Thank you. that's it for this video, guys. I hope you like it, and see you next time on my next video, okay? Bye. Looked as good as the day I met you. I forget just why I left you. I was insane.